would never let a woman kick my ass. If she tried anything, I'd be like, "Hey, you get your bitch ass back in the kitchen and make me some pie."
My parents don't even believe that she beats me up. They think she's all innocent and sweet, but I know that she's an evil bitch.
Be a man, Stan. Just say, "Hey, women, you shut your mouth and make babies." If a woman ever gave me crap, I'd say, "Hey, you go do my laundry."
Sit down, kid!
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, if some sissy chick tried to kick my ass, I'd be all like, "Hey, listen, missy, why don't you go knit me a sweater before I slap you in the face?"
Who said that?
If some girl tried to kick my ass, I'd be like, "Hey, why don't you stop dressing me up like a mailman and making me dance for you while you go and smoke crack in your bedroom and have sex with some guy I don't even know on my dad's bed?"
Cartman, what the hell are you talking about?
I'm just saying you're just a little worse, that's all.